Guys, it's Tori here, back for another video. Today's going to be making Fortnite Explosion. Do that, then it's just Fortnite. Oh my god, bro, what's this today? What's up, Toxic? What's up, Toxic? How you doing? Hello, Toxic. So how are you doing Toxic for? What did she talk to? Yeah, so why do you need to learn to know your friend? Well, not your friend, because you're toxic. I just give you a nickname, Toxic. I'm on PlayStation. I'm using my non-PlayStation. Yes, please do. I want to see you again. Okay, take your squad. I'm taking favor. Did you want to go into here? Epic Game Mode! Epic Game Mode. Epic Game Mode. Okay, I'm the best. I'm a little white. Yeah, just starting. Oh, wow, boy, you already know I'm just in a Billy Bat, yo. Okay, yeah, I'm just Billy Bat. And then I get on my scooter going home to get some McDonald's. Okay, yeah, I'm going to McDonald's to get some fries and to get the nuggets. Make sure to get that phone. Who are you? Hola. It's your English. No English. Yes, please. Okay, yeah, I'm on my scooter, just driving around. Yeah, you already know I'm going to my home to get some rest. Okay, yeah, after accepting all these kids in Fortnite, by the way, yeah, going home to get some rest. Tomorrow I'm going to get some fries, going home to get some fries, going home to eat, going home to rest. Okay, so clear. My controller just connected. That's great. The magic is in the show. Lucky charm. No magic. So, how am I so lucky? Every day I give me a glass of. I get me some. Why is it not there? Okay, how am I so lucky? I just get some glass. I give me a bowl of lucky charms. I eat them. Then I say the magic is in the show. I don't know what it is. Okay. Hello. Oh, hello. I am bad right now. I can't edit. Okay, why can I edit? Ooh! Oh, ah! Okay, you stop taking my engine. Stop getting my gun. Oh! You about to take my gun? About 2.1? I'm scared, don't lie. I'm scared. Classic, sweaty, I'm scared. I swear, I'm a swear. Classic, booty, I swear. This is booty, I'm a swear. I'm a swear. Play zone. Oh my god, bro, you're such a freaking old dirty. You're such an old dirty little looking bro. I don't know, boy. I'm lagging. Lagging? Nani? Go away. Dude, I swear I can't hit my shot. I suck. I'm sucking. Can you stop overloading? Ooh, I like your cut, G. Can I go to the new wing? He left. He really left. He's like, I'm hiding today. He's like, nope, I'm not hiding back today. Is that the freaking deal, bro? Nah, I'm mean. That's the deal. Yo, Doc Domo, what's up? So what do you mean? The man that you... on, I hope. Hi, Uncle Elliman. Dude, you're such a freaking boob. Nice. This is nice. That's just amazing that How come I just lost me? It is kind of lost me. Even more than just on me. It is really lost it. Rocks and games, hard to do, like I'm about to bang, bang. You say bang, bang, you say bang, bang. Okay. Back in. Is that it? Well, that's pretty good. I'm not using those. They're even natural. Yeah, that's it. You're in the room, brother. I'm Woody. Oh, flat. Okay, I'm gonna come back to normal combat. Backflip, yeah, charging. Oh my god, I'm so angry at emo, bro. I'm so cool, bro. So I'm turning into Seahorse and then jump a lot on. Up, let's just fly. For up, let's just fly. I'm hungry. Let's go eat breakfast. Then let's go eat some breakfast. Yeah, we need some breakfast. Let's go. Breakfast time. Breakfast. I thought I'd be sitting then. Okay, didn't. What's for breakfast? So let's see what's for breakfast. Okay, we got these. Okay. Hi, Gabble! Oh, good boy. Okay, that's the wolf. Okay. So, Steph, poor you, gonna teach you how to make some, don't make fun of me how to say it, tacos. Okay, let's see, okay, let's do this. Ow. Ow. So, grab yourself a plate. Okay, good, okay. Then grab a search on tacticos. Tacticos. Okay. And then, it's really easy. I don't know why I'm picking up to cook them. Just in case you don't know what they are, they're these. They're just yummy. I don't know. I'm just kidding. They're super yummy. Buy them. Do it. Okay, do you? Microwave, let me show you. Here's the microwave. And here it is. And you want to put them in the microwave. Says 130 minutes and stop. You ready? Okay, let's see. Hey, Deborah. Okay. Something is best out in the line. Okay. It's only easy to get yourself something to drink. I don't want to drink anything. But Dr. Pepper and Gatorade. I'm just gonna take one of these. This will be nice, okay? I'm not gonna do anything. Of course, these are for my school. I'm definitely not gonna drink them. Okay, you just and for dessert, we're gonna have a nice donut. Now that's the smell of donuts. Ooh! Oh, it's a little second. Yo, check what you do. Okay, so yeah. That's what I'm doing. My legs are so tired. Five, four, 3, 2, 1. I just want to eat already. I've had breakfast for 2 weeks. So when you get when I am my guys touch them, oh the give them a taste. It's so hot to lift them. Cool down. Oh, hello. Smell it? You smell it? Listen, do you smell it? Yeah, it's up there. If you take one, I'm going to kill this camera. I love it. Put them where your dogs can get them. Or cat, or whatever you have. And then, just chill. So, I'm down here for a couple of minutes. Read about life. There's nothing about life. Okay. Johnny, Johnny. Hey, dude. Hey, Dabba. How you doing? I washed up my toe. Looks nice outside. Really looks kind of nice outside. Thanks. Looks super nice outside. More than nice though. That's beautiful. You wanna go outside, boo? Okay, no. You wanna go outside? Okay, question. I'm gonna go outside because it's super cold outside. I'm not going out there ever again. Because I never go out there. Sometimes. Probably never because I don't even go outside anymore because coronavirus, you know. Now I can back up. I'm back. Okay, now I'm back. Let me get it. I can't run. This is a grandma one. I did not. Okay. Okay. Spider-Man and Iron Man are like buds. And then, Navi's worn on like some one of my shorts or like jackets. And then we have a Whip right here because Whip Iron Man is second. Yeah, like Whip Iron Man. And then Pink for toys and some other stuff. So, I think I'm holding hope, but I think it is a green guy.
I'm sorry, I'm just fucking home.
I just learned this tactical. I can't speak. I cannot speak. Okay. When your tacticos are done, that's right there. You just try anybody's baby. Ah, I'm gonna talk to the second. Oh, wait, Bruce. Do you hear that? Like, comment down below. Like, it sounds like an angel.
Ooh, I know so. If you do this, you turn it off. It's your normal light.
Oh my god,
that's
so bright! Oh my god, I can't see.
Ah. Okay. That's a good thing.
I'm cold. Where am I? Ah! Where am I? It's kind of a vlog. How about we do a vlog? Because there's a vlog. I feel cold, man. It's really good. I'm a ghost. Okay, I'll just put you right there. But what's not gonna be happy that my freaking dog comes to me, but can't kill me again. Oh my god. I'm gonna lay down because I'm gonna go to sleep. I'm gonna have to go to sleep. I'm gonna go to sleep. Oh, nice and cozy. Go to sleep. Okay, some of us sleep. Good night. Okay, that's gonna be one for you guys. I don't go to sleep. I will go at 2 a.m. in the morning. I start in the morning. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yeah, Bo. Oh my gosh. Get away! I'm gonna sleep. I'm gonna go to sleep. Help! But come back a moment. Help! Super cold. Help. What's going on? God. Can't get up. Ow. Ow. He blew in the background, attacking my other dog. Ow. Ow. Okay, ow. Ow. Why is your snake? This is what it is. Ow. Help me. Look at me. Like, this looks like a snake on me. I can't get up. You're calling me West. Now. Okay, we need to stop fighting. Oh my god! Did I dodge that? Okay. No way, they always hurt. Oh my god, I think I dodged that or something. Wow, okay. Oh my god. Stop screaming! Oh yeah, but that's supposed to be done probably. Maybe like 50 more hours and they'll be ready. Baby's wave. Oh my god, oh my god, look at this. Jabba, you got this. You got heal. Jabba, heal. Pillow. Then the biscuit. Then they go to Jabba. So, oh my gosh. Anyway, what is going on? And then this. Second. And then he needs this. Oh my gosh. What is going on? Look at them. Did I pet them? Did I try them? I'm gonna get more. Oh, hey, Alyssa. Hi, me. How's it going? Ow. Okay. Breaking news. How you feel fighting your own dog? When? How does it feel?
So it feels okay. Cool.
Oh my gosh. Can you gonna attack me now? Ah! Okay. Fight's over. How do you feel that you won the battle?
It's super cool to win a battle.
Okay, that's all you had to say. So. Okay. Tori Carmelo Gray. Okay, my full name is Tori Carmelo Gray. Tori Carmelo Gray. And then my social password is Tori. Another parent's social password. You think I'm crazy? No. Lucy, you look so cute. Let's do this! One second. Well, I got an idea. I got the best idea. You're on this on the ground? How is this? This. Yeah. Then you get this. End up for wheels. Who knows? Let's do it! See? You want to go? Oh my gosh! What the frick? Hey, Jabber, how you doing? I just wanna go to sleep. Jabba, keep them company. Okay. That's gonna keep you company. Now it's time to leave. Good night. Pay attention to Jabba, what are you doing? Is that she gonna sleep with me? That's gonna be a no. Okay. I'm in bed. Ah! Yabo, I'm gonna play for the yarning you got. Oh my gosh. All you see is black and it's waiting for me. And all you see is black. For me, okay. Stop it. Okay, I'm so tired. It's so cool. It's so cool. I want to be cold. I want to be hot. Which I am already. But I'm going to be hotter. I'm going to be steaming hot. Okay. I'm not hot enough. Oh, up. Don't want to be cold. Oh. Okay. That one. Gonna be cool. Okay. Tone it down. Okay. Yeah. So cool. Okay, I can't get my room. It's hot in there. I can't run. I'm so tired. This is good. Oh yeah, of course. This is my room. This is my Spider-Man. Yeah, super cool. This is the Spider-Man. Then my gaming chair, my freaking Fortnite gaming chair. You wish you had this. Then my controller, my stuff, some books, some pens, some soda, all that stuff. And my Venom, my Doritos. Yeah. Up here, this is where I sleep. And Mickey Mouse just chilling like a villain. All the toys on the ground, basically living. Chilling like a villain. And then more boring stuff. For PS4. Other stuff down there. This is Scarlet Guys, Space Carmelo. You already know the name. Freaking at me, I want points. Anyway, okay. Let's do this epic game one. Okay. This is a wall, Bobo. So let's watch YouTube. That's Carmelo. Watch. Oh my god. Okay. That's awesome YouTube. Woo! I don't know. Excuse me, sorry, I don't think it is. Oh yeah, Dad is up there. In back of me, I'm a bad YouTuber, yeah, bad. Worst YouTuber in the world, by the way. Yeah, worst YouTuber. You're afraid to play? No, don't want that. Don't want any of this. The wash it, punishment, yes, wash it.
Hey, before we quit, can I
quit? No, I don't want to add.
So I played football in high school. I wanted to be a running back, but my coach made me a linebacker. There are no newbie ever stop anybody with a thunder thighs. Thunder thighs? I do have thunder thighs. I didn't understand why, because no one in my family had thighs like these. So I asked my dad, hey yo Pop, do you know why my thighs are so strong? In fact, I do. When you were younger, you were always doing bad things. Every time I turned around, I was giving you a spanking. But one time I spanked you and I hurt my head. So instead of spanking you, anytime you did something bad, I made you do washing.
And boy, you need to see your face. You was crying like a little baby.
Sometimes I had to turn around. Come on, Dad, that story's not real.
Yes, it is. I got a picture of you doing them. You always being bad, so you did a lot of washing.
And that, my son, is the reason why you have started dying. So later that game, I was playing this game called Jetpack Jump. A really fun game where you jump and soar into the sky. Later, the game was on TV. My dad was downstairs calling my name, but I didn't hear him.
Oh, so you just gonna ignore me, huh? What are you talking about? Get up and do some washing.
Oh, my God. Addicted to
my name is Ramon, and I'm proud to say that I'm addicted to Raspado. A lot of people say that Raspado aren't healthy for you, but if that was true, how am I still alive?
Ew, I guess it's a taxi.
Yo, guys, real quick.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know. So look at this! Look at this thing. He has a giant toggy, and the toggy's all around him. He's an animal. Just watch YouTube, that's all my life.
My name is Ryan, I'm 68 years old, and I'm a teacher to toggy. The first time I ate a bag of toggy was back in 2016. When my tongue touched that chili bag for the first time, my heart was racing, and my heart hasn't stopped racing since. I usually keep a couple bags in my room. You never know when you're gonna have a crate. It's okay. Oh, there you go. You're good. Sorry about that. If I don't feel a toffee every 70 seconds, bad things happen, so I make sure to always have a toffee on me at all times.
So is your
venom toffee or you venom toffee? And when I got hit, there was a giant blade. And in the middle of that blade, there was a toffee. Then I got my garden tea. Oh God, I want you to make a giant coffee and some salt to it on a beard. This giant mess is a wonderful coffee and all its glory. It has all the great taste of coffee. It is the full one. And it has just a beautiful coffee. One time, I fell in depends on how
much food.
That way, Slavery gets each chip. And you can see, I have a couple that are aging right now. That way, I always have a steady supply.
Okay,
now.
Oh my god.
That chip for 5 years.
Oh my god.
On the corner, fried up. Bone up with you.
No way, he's gonna eat that. Yeah, tastes bad, huh?
What?
Yeah, tastes bad. So you get.
It's really good.
Oh my god, you!
This cooking process is really helping the flavor so much. I'm gonna give you some
idea
why he's gonna age a little more.
Oh my god.
Let me go show you the other thing. Last year, my doctor told me that I was extremely unhealthy. I guess he was 20 bags of coffee a day. All for you? So, I've been eating my coffee for better more nutritious meals.
Oh my god.
Like toast.
Toast?
Eggs?
Egg?
And sometimes, even my salad.
Salad?
Boy, I asked for a chair. Excuse me? You sure as H-E-L-L cannot. There's not enough coffee to be bed for the both of us. Now leave me and my babies alone. One of my favorite parts about eating toppings are the toppings thinking they use you with. Sometimes I can't have dirty hands. That's why every time I leave the house now, I make sure to bring an extra hand. This is my toppings hand. Now I can enjoy the guilty pleasure of toppings thinking without the mess. Here, let me show you. Oh, you. Toppings are amazing. I really can't live without them. If I had to choose between my mother and the bag of coffee, well, all I gotta say is, goodbye, Mama.
Oh my
God.
And now
coffee's spicy. But I bet I'm still on to place more than you. Come on, buddy, let me see some time. What's the fuel, sorry? He's got the fuel. Yo guys, real quick before the video starts, if you guys
okay, this guy is crazy. Somebody should check his ass body.
My name is Frank.
Oh,
I'm a real addicted to you. Call me.
Oh, gosh.
One time when I met at the house, I asked Suzanne how to talk to you. It was a horrible experience. So since then, I promised myself that wouldn't happen again. 371, 372, 373. It's not the usual amount.
373, I didn't say it's not the usual amount, but it will do.
But it'll do. I like to
put it on. 372 toxins, you say it will do what? Okay. Okay, it's totally okay.
Thank you.
friends, though. That's not even good. My friends are better.
I know you feel bad.
No, my friends are better.
But are you ready? The song's not done yet, so let me just go ahead and complete the song for you. Well, hello there, Mikasa. You like what you say? You and my music band. Wego. He must be blind. Wego almost saying no to all of this. I recently replaced my coffee grounds with coffee.
Oh cake. My god.
Let me tell you, my mornings have never started better.
No, it tastes bad.
Oh. I just think you need a little more coffee dust, that's it.
I'm
getting older, my health is a concern for me. So, I created my own medicine. Well, I need to take all kinds of medication and stuff that the doctors recommend. And let me tell you, that stuff never works. I just felt sick and sick. And then that's when I took medicine into my own hands. And I created coffee pills. It's coffee dust, but in a pill form. I like to pop one of these bad boys before I go to sleep.
The coffee pill?
It really helps me with my sleep, but it tastes good in my mouth. Why not another one? Coffee brings great joy and happiness. A day without coffee is a day wasted. And I'm sure as heck not wasting my day.
Okay, that's the end of the video, guys. I'm gonna end my video too. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, smash that like button, subscribe, turn on these up, comment down below your favorite part. Was it like when you start aging and stuff? When you pick the scene with Hockey Band and his mama? Just comment down below which one is your best. But this is my daily life and vlog of, okay, yeah, this is my vlog. I hope you enjoy it. I did all the stuff that I really do. Hope you enjoyed it. Like, remember, like, subscribe, turn on the video, comment down below your favorite part of the video, and then I'll just add you on Fortnite. Yay!